of Peace and Good Voyage, whom we call Birhen ng Antipolo, is a 17th century image of the Blessed Mother, brought here by Governor General Juan Niño de Tabora from Acapulco, Mexico, on June 18, 1626. According to the tradition, the image was often mysteriously vanishing several times in her shrine and would always be found in Tipolo tree. Taken a sign, the rector decided to erect a church on that site. The tree was cut down and the trunk became her pedestal. During the Chinese uprising, the image was desecrated by the rebels. They tried to burn her, but they failed. However, they attacked her with spears and sustained marks on her beautiful face. On September 8, 1653, she bestowed the title Nuestra Señora de la Paz y Buen Viaje, the patroness of travelers, for she safely crossed the Pacific, accompanying the galleons plying the route of Manila, Acapulco. Since 18th century, because of her, Antipolo became the pilgrimage capital of the Philippines. Because of the immensity of the devotion, the Virgin was canonically crowned at Luneta on November 28, 1926, in the presence of 100,000 people by Most Reverend Michael G. O'Doherty, authorized by Pope Pius XI. During the Second World War, Antipolo became garrison of the Japanese. The Our Lady was evacuated from the town by going to Colaique, to Angono, to Pasig, then to Quiapo. After the war, she went back home amidst the ruins. Then the reconstruction of the present sanctuary started. The present Antipolo Church was declared as her national shrine on January 14, 1954, the first national shrine in the country. When the diocese was canonically erected on June 25, 1983, under her patronage, the church became the cathedral. On May 21, 2018, Most Reverend Francisco M. De Leon, D.D., our bishop, issued a decree declaring every first Tuesday of May a solemnity of Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage. This marks the beginning of the annual pilgrimage season, and she is being brought to Pinagmisahan Hill, where one of the famous miracles attributed to her is also being commemorated. According to historical archives, an epidemic pervaded the entirety of Manila and neighboring towns. Consequently, the image was brought there and they prayed for the safety of the people. After such, miraculously, the epidemic ended. As one pilgrim church, we are in constant pursuit of devotion and prayers for healing in the hopes that these miracles of the past would manifest in these trying times of COVID-19 pandemic. Let us start storming the heaven with our prayers and petitions. Our Lady of Peace and Good Voyage, our Queen and Mother, Our Lady of Antipolo, intercede for us. Viva la Virgen!